son. Someone kidnapped their son, my grandson, from his crib.
Blake and I are no strangers to this kind of tragedy.
Alexis.
To this terrible heartbreak.
Alexis, please.
Oh, no, Blake, this has got to be said.
Not now.
Yes, now. I'm not going to keep quiet about it anymore. You see, 25 years ago, almost to this very day, our firstborn child was terribly and cruelly taken away from us. His name was Adam. Adam Carrington. He was as beautiful as little Blake and as vulnerable. And one day, in the village here, he was stolen from his baby carriage by a person or persons unknown. He was taken away from his carriage, and he was taken away from his father and me. And we never heard a word from the kidnappers, and even when we released the story, there was nothing but silence.
Our only son, our child, was gone. And we never saw him again. Actually, the incident was forgotten by everybody, but not by us. And to this day, we live with the brutal agony of not knowing whether our little Adam is alive or dead.
Adam Carrington.
Look, it's just a television news program. Don't let it upset you.
Grandmother's still with us, Michael. You should be prepared. She may not be for much longer.
She's beginning to have delusions, Dr. Edwards. She just said something very strange.
Delusions? Your grandmother? I doubt it. Counselor, she may be leaving us soon, but she's still the same woman I've known for 40 years. Mind sharp as a tack. Sharp, Michael. Thank you. Whatever the cost, we want our grandson back. If you know where he is, if you know who took him away, contact us, please. Please. So I beg you, help me. Help me find my grandson.
What if it is like Adam all over again?